lucky day.
We got company.
Misery loves company. For some action. Everything in order?
Yep. What was that?
My apologies.
Here we are.
We made it. Welcome to Golden Key.
Everything will be up and running by morning.
I can't recall having a better room.
You can find better in Altitia, if you can afford it.
See what's at the market before I decide on a dish.
This bites? How am I supposed to make my deliveries?
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Hmm.
Hey, morning. Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia. False.
What? This your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get!
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia.
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies. If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
Yeah. It's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!